before the rodeo road trip. Here's Rudy Gay. Inside to White, and Derek with the stuff.
How about that? I thought he was going to lay it up on the left side of the glass. Rudy, Derek White, great cut down the middle of the lane, gets his chance to show off. Whatever it is from LaMarcus, you go at that young fella.
Here comes Mills, leading the break. Davis didn't drop that one.
No, he did. Open court, Davis is going to mess around with this one. He's not trying to throw the lob back to Patty. Yeah. He's going to gather his feet and throw it down with authority and show off.
Rebound save, and it comes to Jakob. He gives it back to Mills. Inside 2 minutes, Patty. Oh, my goodness! Good on you, Patty! 43% from three in limited play.
Yeah, he missed that first one, but you got to give him a second one. He took advantage.
Oh, my goodness! Another great pass from Bellinelli, and then Pernod gets rocked, but manages to muscle it up and in.
Jakob set the screen for him last time down the floor, and he's rewarded this time for a shot.
Challenge will be coming up. Stay with us. Matt Bonner and Sean Elliott. Beal going for the dunk. It comes back out to Satoransky. 5 seconds to go. Beal wouldn't go for a reason. Spurs quickly push it. Marco fires. Well, they have shown up tonight.
Marco Bellinelli gets
always the reverse layup.
That Bradley Beal continues to impress me. That was a long pass play. And then Derek White coming right back.
Spurs kill about half of the shot clock.
That's exactly what they wanted. That's why they employed that press.
Rudy Gay says, take that press! As Gay with the stop.
Porter the other way. Here's Rudy.
Well, you go for the steal, you gamble, and then when your teammates gets dunked on. Rudy right.